快適でした。あもうあれ惑星ですよね。I want to go to bed.
I'm gonna see him fight. Nice. To me now it's just having fun, it's do what I love. I'm gonna go to the doctor right now to check my brain and I hope they cannot read my thoughts or they will be scared. Then I have press meeting later in the day. I go train maybe later by the end of the day. Then a little sweat, a little sparring, a little play with my guys. Then I'll come here, relax, and now it's just put the mind set for Friday, for the match, and be ready emotionally the same way as I am, because I know I'm ready physically.
And welcome to the kickoff press conference for one Reign of Kings.
And never in a million years did I think that we would get to see his greatness, you know, shine upon the world. But I'm so grateful to Master Renzo. Thank you so much.
It's a great pleasure to be here with you guys. I love your country, I love your city. It's a great honor to be fighting such an amazing fighter. I remember it was my dream to fight him back in Pride and I never had the opportunity to do it.
今回あのヘンゾ・グレイシー選手というあの偉大な選手と戦わせてもらえるんでとても光栄に思っています。
Renzo was born to fight. That's literally what he was put on this earth. And Yuki Kondo, same thing. 100 fights, 42 years old. He's doing because he loved. So one thing is you're going to see two martial artists, two legends who fight, not for money, not for anything, not for fame, not for glory, but because of love. And that's a beautiful thing for all fans to see. Two guys do it out of pure love.
Wow! 多少やっぱり緊張しましたけれど、あのとても楽しかったです。ないこともないですけど、そのまあ本当この試合に集中して、もう次の日とかもこの試合が終わった後のことはもうちょっと考えられないでいますね。
Good to see you, my brother. Huh?
Likewise.
How's everything? Huh?
That's
it's good to see you. Huh?
Likewise.
Kshatriya arrived yesterday too. He's coming.
I see.
So
that's
be
what
good.
I want to be like, you know, when I.
How old are you?
I'm still 30.
You just a kid. Yeah. At 34, I still smell my diapers. Yesterday, I went to sleep at 8 o'clock at night. Today, I was up at 4. I had to do some stuff in the computer, sit some things, post some stuff. 6, I was down here, ready to work out, and I'm impressing the world, thanks to one championship.